Hi, I'm Cesar Padilla, president of the Associated Students at San Diego State University, and I'm here in front of Heppner Hall in the heart of the campus. In many ways, AS itself represents the heart of this university, where students can become involved in the other part of college life, the life outside our classroom. As president of our corporation, I'm involved with every aspect of our company, including the management of our AS council, our staff, and our program areas. AS provides a wide range of programs and services that benefit SDSU students, faculty, staff, alumni, and even the general public, from student government and recreation programs to concerts and child care services. We hope the following video will provide a glimpse of what AS can offer you.
Much of what AS offers is right here in Aztec Center. I'm Mike Ashworth, and as Executive Vice President, I'm responsible for overseeing the many boards and committees of the Associated Students. Students not only manage AS, but we work closely with the departments of the university to make decisions and review SDSU policy. I also supervise the operations and services of our facilities, including the proposed Student Activity Center, which represents the growth, the future, and the evolution of the Associated Students.
And much of our future is being decided on right now in Sacramento and at the California State University's Chancellor's Office in Long Beach. Hello, I'm Lorena Teresa Valenzuela, and as Vice President of External Affairs, I'm responsible for representing students' interests, not only here at San Diego State and within the CSU, but also in Sacramento and in our communities, anywhere where our lives as students might be affected by policy or law.
Students are a diverse group, but as a whole, we represent a powerful force, especially in economic potential. I'm Guadalupe Corona, and as Vice President of Finance, I oversee our nearly $7 million operating budget and help determine spending priorities. The Associated Students is an independent corporation at SDSU. Managed by students, we generate revenues from programs and services we provide, like the concerts here in the Open Air Theater. But always, our first priority is representing the students of San Diego State University.
As Associate Student Officers, we are elected representatives. So let us know what you think, because like the AS, we're here for you.
San Diego's story has always been one of motion. But like the early trading ships driven before the wind, the movement has been one not just of commerce, but of people and ideas.
Poised on the Pacific coast, with a view outward to the rest of the world, San Diego also looks eastward, like a cultural doorway at the corner of the continental United States. It's a vision of a diverse and dynamic nation, and a vision of the future.
San Diego State University has long played an integral role in that vision, and today represents the hopes and aspirations of some 28,000 students, diverse in their dreams, but united in a desire for a quality education and the quality of life that can provide.
And the university's position as an acknowledged educational leader presents a challenge for the Associated Students of San Diego State to provide a strong, matching level of support and services for the life outside the classroom.
To be here for students, for the staff, for faculty, and here for you.
The Associated Students has a high profile on campus, and though appearing to be just one more department of the university, the AS actually operates as an independent, not-for-profit corporation, working in a unique partnership with San Diego State.
And this enterprise receives no state funding. Most of the income to the Associate Students is generated by the students themselves, through their own use of programs and services, and also through student fees.
And the revenue generated from the $7 million annual budget is put to work for the students as the support and services offered keep pace with students' needs and priorities.
The anchor of the services that the Associated Students offers is right here in Aztec Center. Its construction in 1968 as the first permanent student union in the CSU system set a national standard for quality and innovation that the AS continually strives to maintain.
The focus at Aztec Center is on providing convenient services for a busy campus community.
So between classes, you can easily drop by our university's version of a downtown shopping district and get complete banking services at the USE Credit Union.
Or, if you're planning to travel, step next door to the University Student Travel Network, a full-service agency featuring special student discounts.
But if you're only traveling around campus and you need help finding your way, the information booth offers directions and serves as a helpful guide to the university.
Right behind the information booth, you'll find Aztec Center's Meeting Services Department, where you can make reservations or arrangements for the many conference rooms and facilities.
And directly across from the information booth is our full-service box office, where you can arrange ticket purchases for campus events, as well as other major cultural events happening throughout Southern California.
And right around the corner, you'll find Pack Mail, which provides mailing, packaging, and shipping services, as well as faxing and photocopying.
Just downstairs in the lower courtyard, along with the Aztec Center Bowling and Games and the Associated Student Offices, you'll find Ralph's Hair Place.
Ralph's welcomes drop-ins, or you can make an appointment for haircuts, perms, and more, and all at reasonable prices.
And back upstairs is Aztec Center's Pfeiffer Lounge and other lounge areas that provide a perfect meeting place or study area.
Afterwards, you can take a short stroll to Monty's Den for a wide selection of food and drink, or just a quick snack.
Whether you're feeling like a burrito at Don Diego, or something Italian from Sbarro, a burger, fries, and shake from Arby's, or if you need to pick up a few miscellaneous items, or make your own sandwich or salad, try the general store. You'll find it all at Monty's Den.
You can even meet your friends for a cold drink at the bar in Monty's Pub.
Or enjoy delicious pastries on a coffee, tea, or espresso break at Piccolo.
On the way out the door, you'll find a handy place for news and information.
A large part of a student's life involves staying active and informed, and the Center for Students' Involvement at SDSU is here, in the Associated Students' Council.
The student-elected AS officers, council representatives, and their advisors meet each week to get input and share ideas, and to implement AS goals, priorities, programs, and services.
Meeting the needs of students is the primary mission of the Associated Students. And our student officers perform executive roles within our corporation to ensure that goal is achieved.
Also acting in official capacities are AS Council members, who direct expenditures for the organization and also make final approval for student appointments to various university boards and committees.
These boards and committees are concerned with the activities ranging from cultural events, facilities planning and usage, to policies on recreation and sports.
Funding for student clubs and cultural organizations happens through the AS boards and its council. The AS also works to recruit new students to the university and interacts with off-campus student groups such as fraternities and sororities and other independent organizations.
There are so many programs and services provided through AS, and it is so much a part of campus life that it's often perceived as a department of the university.
But much of it exists only because of quality student involvement in the past and a solid, ongoing commitment to ensure that its programs and services are responsive to new trends and changing priorities.
Throughout the AS, students are making it happen for students. And these programs and services are always reasonably priced and include special discounts for SDSU students, faculty, staff, and registered alumni.
Like the many concerts and special events at the Open Air Theater, The Back Door, and Montezuma Hall, often featuring internationally renowned talent.
Quality licensed child care and learning programs for children ages 2 to 5 are offered at the SDSU Faculty Staff Children's Center. Located in a nearby facility, the center is also open to the public, and summer day camps are available too.
Our other child care and preschool facility is located right here on campus. The Campus Children's Center provides an atmosphere of learning and fun for the children of university students and features full and part-time care for children ages 6 months to 5 years.
Back at Aztec Center, another kind of fun is provided at Aztec Center Bowling and Games. The newly renovated lanes feature automated scoring and are available both for individual and league play.
Just next door is a large billiards room with full-size tables, as well as a video arcade with dozens of the latest games.
And there are many other recreation and leisure programs available through the Associated Students.
Recreational sports is right on campus in the west wing of Peterson Gym and features both intramural sports and a range of informal recreation.
You can drop in for a round of basketball or take a swim in Terry Pool.
work out in the weight room, or play racquetball or volleyball in one of our 12 hardwood courts.
Intramurals include soccer, basketball, softball, volleyball, and flag football.
Rec Sports also offers a wide selection of sport club teams like sailing, rugby, crew, and alpine racing. And each semester, the AS sponsors a number of special sports events, like golf and tennis tournaments.
Convenient athletic equipment checkout is also available.
Another popular program provided by Associated Students is the Leisure Connection. The facility is located on the southeast edge of campus on Hardy Avenue and offers a wide array of classes.
Like aerobics, tennis, arts and crafts, music, dance, and other subjects of interest like self-defense and CPR.
Classes in photography and ceramics are also supported by fully equipped studios available for hourly rental.
And the Leisure Connection offers camping and ski equipment rentals for outdoor programs.
Our outdoor programs also include weekly outings each semester for skiing, canoeing, backpacking, and other explorations of distant locales, as well as summertime wilderness training and youth day camps.
Many of the leisure and recreation programs will find a new home on campus upon completion of the Student Activities Center. This two-building complex will feature state-of-the-art sports facilities, a recreation center, and a 12,000-seat arena.
And in a beautiful setting close to the ocean, the AS offers a world of water sports at the Mission Bay Aquatic Center, one of the premier instructional waterfront facilities in the country.
From surfing to sailing, water skiing to rowing, the Aquatic Center has a great selection of classes and facilities. And water sports equipment checkout is available to qualified users.
Also, and always available throughout this organization, is a committed professional staff and hundreds of student workers. They all contribute toward making the Associated Students the vital, successful enterprise it is, even as every new student to San Diego State brings a new challenge.
Yet, the AS works so well because of who we are, the students of SDSU, working toward common goals with an energy and strength derived from a commitment to diversity and mutual respect. Everyone can play a part. Everyone should play a part.
We offer many avenues for participation, but if you're unable to find the one you want, help us create it. Because the Associated Students at San Diego State University is here for you.